radar tracking normal. Telemetry signal frequency unusually high. Maintain at normal levels. Our measurements predict that the Legion is about to unleash over 10 waves of continuous attacks. Everyone, brace yourselves.
Asta, we're back.
Oh, I'm glad you're all back safe. Arlen just told me about the situation at the storage zone and about his injury. Thank you for all your help. In times of disaster, I realize more and more that the space station's researchers are its most valuable assets. Alas, we were ill-prepared for such emergencies. We should have built up our security and combat departments. But on the other hand, the entire crew of the Astral Express seems to be extraordinarily skilled.
What is the current situation on the space station?
The situation is under control for now. The damage to our security system was minor. The intruder only managed to alter a small amount of data, so it was easy to fix. The real problem lies with the researchers. They trust Madame Herta wholeheartedly and never thought that the space station would be breached by the Legion. A broken spirit is far worse than a broken body.
Let's go speak with the researchers. Right now, the space station can't afford any more unexpected turns, especially from within. Have you tried contacting Herta?
I sent multiple letters, all met with silence. You know her, Himiko? The space station is but a mere warehouse for followers and rare items. She doesn't really care about it.
I knew it. No matter. I'll also send a letter to Herta and tell her that we've brought the rare item she seeks. At least that might get her attention.
Oh, that would be of great help. I'll leave the reassurance of the researchers in your hands. If you have any other questions, you're welcome to come to Himiko and me.
I hope all this chaos will end soon.
Push the stick down, Alfred.
Oh, sorry, I got the wrong person.
Push the stick down, Alfred.
Oh, sorry, I got the wrong person.
Thanks, kid. We're doing some pre-checks for the satellite remote sensing. I'll hold down the button to monitor the signal, and you push the control stick according to my instructions. But first, let's talk about the controls. Up is the spectrometer, down is the filter, left is the reference level, and right is the attenuator. Our pre-checks have three steps: turning on the spectrometer, then the attenuator, and finally outputting the signal to the filter. It's quite a bit to remember. You got everything? Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Wrong order, kid. Let me demonstrate. Push the control stick up to activate the spectrometer, then right for the attenuator, and finally down for the filter. Are you ready? Wonderful, thank you. That was very helpful of you, kid. Alfred was the researcher in charge of this. He was in the storage zone earlier. He didn't make it back. Abraham was close to him. I don't know how to tell him about it. The top priority is to preserve the space station and concentrate on the work at hand.
I need to leave. I need to run from this forsaken... No, it's impossible. I can run from yesterday, I can run from today, but tomorrow will always be one step ahead of me. Look! The obstacle detection terminal has recorded 142,856 attacks. The next count will be 142. I know in my heart that when I see that hopelessly beautiful cyclic number, it will mean the poem. Everyone keeps saying that! Things will get better. Negative, positive, a negative of a negative. Life inevitably comes to an end, but not today. I will pull myself together.
Huh?
Take the express and leave. I'll stay.
But...
Let's go. We lost communications.
Are you thinking of going back? Well, let me remind you, that's the Doomsday Beast, the Legion's planet destroyer.
The space station is Herta's creation. As long as the Lord Ravager doesn't intervene, there should be no problems.
But we can't just run away like this, right?
The Doomsday Beast can rip off the defense shield like tearing paper. Herta's not here. The station's defenses are too weak to stand against the Antimatter Legion. Either way, the Legion has the blessing of the Aeon Nanook. They came prepared, and everyone here is not.
That's why we have to leave and take him with us.
He's that important?
He's the one who can help us turn the tides. Of course, I may be wrong.
As you say so. All right. What should we do next?
This is the supply zone where the maintenance crew works. There's a path here that leads to the railway platform. Let's head over there and meet up with Welt.
Mr. Yang? Mr. Yang's here too? Didn't he stay on the express?
The Astral Express tracks our coordinates in real time. And with such a huge change in the space station's movements, there's no way Mr. Yang wouldn't have noticed.
I can almost guarantee that your Mr. Yang is already on his way. Right now, we might be able to handle things if it's just the Doomsday Beast, but if the Destruction's Emanator were to appear... Let's hurry up and get out of here. I'll explain later.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
You have the worst luck running into me!
The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision!
You won't get away! For you.
One at a time.
Clemency? Never heard of it.
You have the worst luck running in.
Watch this.
Let's go.
Reach the end of the story in your own way.
The exit's over there. How do we get to it?
won't get away!
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
I told ya I could fight.
You're annoying! Time for a detailed overhaul.
Clemency? Never heard of it.
Looks good.
You won't get away!
Watch this!
Reach the end of the story in your own way. We need a strategy.
You won't get away.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
I told ya I could fight. With me out here, how can we lose?
Let's make it quick.
You can't run!
I have something for you.
You won't get away!
Clemency? Never heard of it.
We need a strategy.
Move carefully.
You have the worst luck running into
death,
me.
Revealed in an abyss sanctuary.
It's but a vision.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move.
Don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I am no exception. Time for a detailed overhaul.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
With me out here, how can we lose?
Batter up! Make it quick.
The truth of life and death, revealed in an instant, this sanctuary is but a vision.
You won't get away.
I have something for you. Perhaps you still don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens. And I'm no exception.
You have the worst luck running into me. Watch this!
Rules are made to be broken!
told you I could fight. With me out here, how can we lose?
Let's go.
What about this?
You won't get away.
I have something for you.
Try that again.
Clemency never hurt.
My turn.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict. The time is now.
Gotta try hard sometimes. Check out this awesome move! You have the worst luck running into me! Watch this! You can't run!
This is our chance.
You won't get away!
I have something for you.
Make it quick. Reach the end of the story in your own way. Looks good.
Express isn't here.
It has to be nearby. Let me go take a peek with my sharp eyes.
Wait, march!
Huh? Huh?
The Doomsday Beast. It's really here.
Move carefully.
Let's go.
You won't get away!
Perhaps you still don't understand. Humanity never considers its desire to control the heavens. And I am no exception. Time for a detailed overhaul.
Truth of life and death, revealed in an this sanctuary, is but a vision.
My turn.
Combat is a series of precise machinations. Don't understand. Human living ever conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
Let's go. Make it quick.
Rules are made to be broken!
Yeah! They're okay now. Let's talk somewhere else.
Is this the space station?
Hello there. Not bad. It would have been even better if you didn't faint. But thanks to you, the Doomsday Beast was as tame as a kitten. It had no temper at all. Yes, and you are the hero. Get up when you feel better. Himeko wants you to go find her. I have something to do, so I won't go with you, all right? By the way, we should exchange beacons. If you get lost or something, feel free to text me.